Another day in Shroud of the Avatar. Today we're in game with Et Ratava, or the Avatar backwards, if you're wondering about the name. And I'm just in a road plains scene, and I'm just going to be doing a bit of questing along the path of truth today. It was a bit polished done to it, so I thought I would just see how this path bears out today. So if you want to join me, watch me play across the path. Just get the mining mostly out of this scene. Got some copper out here. Yep, got that. Yep, excellent. So everything we want at the scene, so we will head on out. Hello to everyone that's just joined. Please do feel free to ask any questions in chat. Look at where we are now, so we're going the right way. There is. So I'm just going to do some questing along the path of truth because of the polishing that was done. So to start the path, I believe we've got to head into Blood River. One-tier adventure area. So I haven't been in here for such a long while. Let's go and get some quick harvesting, because we are trying to build up the character's strength as well. Some of our newest of characters. Alright. Got some cotton, let's head on in. Combat. Should be able to find somebody in here to talk to. Get to that. Ah. We are matey here. Let's have a word with him. His name, the magistrate's job. What can he help? Go and have a word with the magistrate, he says. Official? Wolf gonna come in. Nope. And good sparkly hands, that gives us a clue. Robert Verlaine's, a magistrate from the city of Airy. I come here to try to determine what happened to the elves of the village. and the wolf decides to come in and attack us, so... Go back to our chat. What happened to the elves who used to live in the village? Massacre. Peaceful inhabitants. There was an unusual dagger, which I do know that is the magical word throughout this. So he's given us the bone steel dagger. Take this to the blacksmith in Airy. So as I say, I've done this quest a couple of times, but I've done some polishing on the quest tree, so I thought we'd see how it reads. It starts off quite easily and simple. Magistrate from the city of Airy in the ruined village of Blood River. He gave me a dagger. Bone Seals asked me to take it to the blacksmith, Kyle Brand, in Airy to learn more of this. There's some more wolves now going to come in and attack. Oh, Wolf City, keeping on the health. Don't help me. Right, do some skinning now, I guess. So, because the character's got to get some better armour and weapons for this character, it's all new gear. What's his carrying capability? Oh, he's only halfway through that, that's good. Let's have a look at his skills whilst we're doing this. Doing blades with him. Could train these two up. Got a bit of ranged. Bit of heavy armour. Tactics. Focus, of course. And we are training in dexterity, which are all the main ones to train him. Right, let's head on out. Look, I killed the guard, look. He just respawned. Right, let's head on out. So there's some more gathering we could do, but I think we'll carry on. Head down to Airy. Should be this way, I think. Yep, that's the outskirts. This is the way. past South Longfall Road. This area is not under siege. Let's head on into this area to go and talk to the person we need to talk to. Right, as we come into area, we should talk to the town crier, so we get another 100 gold. As every time you talk to a town crier for the first time, and that can be in player-owned town or NPC towns, you get 100 gold. And it does give you information about undelivered mail. Even though I've never seen any undelivered mail in the game yet. It's supposed to be some random drops. It's going to become night time soon in the game. Oh, that's an adventure trainer. Yet, not doing anything more in that deck. Not doing anything there, so that's everything we're going to be able to do. And that one will not do. Just get rid of that. Deck. Let's modify that now. The awkward thing is, take two things off. We don't quite yet have enough cards to create a random deck. Which ones? Yeah, get rid of that one for the moment. And oh, we've only got three of them. All right, then we'll put back in Stone Fist. Once we get four tiles in the sword skills we've got, we can start then looking at a random deck. So we've just got to come down here to the correct blacksmith shop. Past all this lovely around housing. And this should be the courtyard, and it should be one of the shops in here. I can't remember which one. That looks like food. That one is... Oh, there it is. This anvil sign is a bit of a giveaway. I've got to switch on a setting, because we need to talk to him. As I have skipped conversations with merchants, which if you are, do want to talk to them, you've got to have that turned on. Now we've met this person, we've got 400 experience points, and we just need to say bone steel. And Civil Wars. There we go. Now directing us to Vertas, which is where we've got to take Dagger 2 next. Okay. And whilst we're here, we might as well sell some of our loot. Not that bow, because that plus 5 is the one we're using for our ranged deck. And we'll keep the potions. There we go. Gives us a little bit more money. Cookie. Let's head on out. I think we can go out this way. Nice quick walk round. Town of Airy. Back on out. That's 3 skull, 2 hard for the player. So this is one of the easier of the quest trees to do, as it doesn't involve much in the way of combat, so it's a good one to collect a load of experience points and then train your character up with the experience points. As if you go through the path of love, you'll take on the bandit. Need some practice. Plus we can pick up a little bit more ore and wood in here. Ooh, maybe not. This one's the tougher one. So we're gonna have to... You see they're all red. so it's run for your life. If it was a normal one, we would have been able to do it, but not those ones. Don't see many of those ones neither. Seems strange to have one of them spawn in. Always get yourself confused which way we're going now. Yep, going the right way. Let's have a look in here actually on our way. Do a bit of combat. I'm trying to think, I've been in here before, but it was a long time ago. There's a Saker here. A good rusty halibut. Oh, there's one. Support, but then you don't have to attack them, not unless you want to. Let's have a little look around. What's going on up here? Attacking a bear in a cage? Bears doing in the cage. Can you open it? No? Not the hole. There's another setup. Just been joined by one behind us as well. Focus. Use an auto attack on it now. Gold and Dantus cage key. Now one of these fawns is attacking me, so. It's just put me to bed. Let's Let's drink one of these potions. Give me a little bit back. So, we've got this cage key. What is if we let him out? Oh, I didn't mean to attack him. See if we could interact with him in any way. Not to worry. That sits up in the upper parts up here. That's another joyous setup. More gold, nothing much else. What we better do is get some focus back. Oops, somebody's coming out of the door. Got no food on us, so we desperately need it at this point in the character. Nothing down there. Wagon over there. Must be another entrance exit. Got a grey wolf over here. Monster party. Thought we had another skill. One, two, three, four. Oh yes, there's the other one. Alright, off we go. Some more cages down here. There's a fawn in the cage. Ranged, so we can take over there and down. Right. Some more gold. It's not too bad for reasonable gold levels on these characters. That's not the skin, that one. What's going on in this? This is a keyhole. More satyrs. There's our sword and shield again. Too much. Now, I'm going to stay there. Deal with you. Get me covered up. Nightshade there. Come on, get your focus up. There it goes. Let's wait for the stillness bonus to come in. This is where food helps. We were out of combat. Oh, skeletons in there. Isn't lootable often. Be able to do this, let's see what this can do. Oh, metal repair kit. Some more gold. Right. Spawn over there. Is he going to attack me? I will do that satyr probably. Over here. Don't have keys for that book. Looks like a jungle. Another bear in there. There's a steak. Coil of rope, private property. I didn't think there was any private properties in scenes. Upstairs. Oh, key. And a note. She's me sticky. I'm stomping mad. You sold me a sick thorn. And it done died. Nearly four. 4 days after you sold it to me. I want a refund. I'm plenty sore. I've upset somebody. Oh, another one. Oh, I thought that was a note. It looks like a note. To say a letter. Oh, right, okay. We've been made. A funny peacock hat. Another one. Join them up when they're... over-encumbered now. I thought we'd be getting that way with the weapons that we're picking up, because they do weigh 7 each. So, I think that's... find some place to sell our loot. So it's buying one of the exits. is being attacked by a wolf. We're over encumbered, so head on out. Right. Now we can take some of this loot and carry on the quest path into Batas. And see what the elves have got to say for themselves. Take our little jog. I don't know, we might be able to pick up some food in here actually. Look. He's a vendor. Yeah, there. He's got some seeds. Just need to load our loot. Heavy Halford 59. Actually, it could be quite a good drop if we're using pole arms. Solos. Two out of 113. What is the that one? Oh, we'll chat at the moment. Oh, 37, so we still need to get a bit on that and that one to get our strength up. And we need that one off as well, so we can carry more. Is he selling any basic food? Nope. He's got recipe bits. Well, just out of interest, I don't know. Now he's only got the one recipe on him. I won't bother that then. Right, just get the bearings. Go and find the next person to talk to. And see if they've moved him as well. This is the person we need to talk to. And wants to know our name. Caius, by your people, I am currently trying to make sense of this book. I found it on a fallen caravan, and it was, which had been abandoned, wrecked in an attack, along with some rare bone steel weapons that were ignored by the attackers. That puzzles me. Bone steel is always the magic word on this path. Still, I found on a form, perhaps the book may be of some use to you more than I. You may have it, perhaps it will point you to the source of bone steel. As to where to begin your search, I often have seen forms that work with the satyrs. Overlords stop in the village of Janiford to the south and east of here. Perhaps one of them may be able to give you some guidance. And have received an item, Homely Peril Unchained. Not that one. Let's just hide that one. Tell us to talk to the innkeeper, who's the next person to talk to on the quest. Ah, and they're going to give us a free pass through Vitar's Pass by the looks of it. Even though I only just survived last time I came through there. Let's head on out. Nice quick visit. And off we go to the task force. Nice 5 skill area, nice and red. Definitely don't want to venture too far in here. This must be the person we got to talk to, who will not survive. I can give you passage if you wish. Well, just say 1,500 gold. Can we get through without having to pay, or are we going to have to pay? Didn't say he was giving it to us free, but nope. Yeah, I'll take the passage. And we'll head on out. And here we are on the other side. Bandit down here. Let's see if this is one of the easier ones. Yeah, good, one of the easier ones. Using these buffs as well. Good thing about these zones, that we're right at the right level for the character to get the best out of them. 2-tier area. Kind of level this character should be going into. Right, it's going to take that tree in the middle first. Quickly run round the zone. Might as well start over on this side. In regards to a new character, all of these resources handy to start getting some money together. As your character improves and starts to do crafting, it's a good source of collecting basic resources as well. and collect them on a vendor and sell them to other players. Because the ores to another player are worth around about 50 each ore, so. But at the moment we don't have access to a vendor with this character, well, not an easy access. I'm trying to keep this character clear of my other characters so we can see how we would carry on through. Trees over here. Is that ready? Oh. Wood. Let's head over the other side now. Go for a bit of gold first. I think I'll leave the poor wabbits alone. I'll cut the bandits up here and then we can open up the chest. A bit of cotton over here. I'll show you some ore on this centre pillar. Sometimes a copper one there, not today though. I think it's going to be everything on the zone. I'd like to check to see what we got. Daggers and enough gold there for one or ingot there. Some wood, cotton. pack of blades. And scrolls we already had. Right, let's head on out. This way. To Jennifer. If you are doing the quests for the Virtue Armor, just down this road here, and underneath the waterfall, one of the mines for one of the bits of the Virtue Armor. Over the noisy river. Next person. Talk to the innkeeper as we were told to do so. So it is often come to Jennifer trading work and their form thralls. Magic word bone steel. It tells us to go to kiln next. I believe there's a fawn we can talk to in this town as well. Or is he in kiln? He might be in kiln actually. No, I think he's in kiln. Oh, let's go and have a word with the town crows. I don't know if I've spoken to this one. No, we've got our 100 gold. And I don't want to sell some of this stuff, I think. That's a public vendor. I thought that was the banker. I don't want to sell this all. And I'd like to keep the pecan nuts. I'm actually going to sell them to one of my other players. Their value is the sound, trying to keep this character free from other things, so if I do want to keep the items, what I tend to do is sell them at their value, so I'm not giving the character anything. And of course it's like he still sold it. Right, what we can do is we can find a... Oh, there's a shop right here. What we can call shops, at least. I just wonder if we could learn to cook some food, actually. I think there's some recipes here. Sell this stuff off. I 2. Let's check up here. She's got ingredients. Oh, maybe not. I thought one of these had recipes for sale. Oh, can't see any. Oh, let me just say goodbye. Let's use the escape key then. Okay, let's head out to Kiln. Quick visit to Jennifer. Bandit. We're not going that way. It's going to be a bit too tough for us because that's a 3 skull. So that's another bandit, that's another player. So we're going to have to go through Nightshade Pass. If you want to do some more combat, going to Black Bay Foothills. Should be able to handle Nightshade Pass. Friends request, which is probably the person we just met. All friends, the easier it is to get around. Good to build up a good friends list. Let's see how we handled Nightshade Pass. 3 tier entering area. Do first of all. Need to start off with a bow. Around here. Come on, where are you? Thought I had somebody. There he is. Trying to ambush me. Ah! most of the first lot of bandits. And we'll just take a swim across the other side. So he's been attacked by loads of wolves. And of course it saves you taking on the troll in the top left hand corner. Looks like there's another player up there. See lots of fire on the horizon. And light, which is the other light effect. Change back to our sword and shield. There he goes. Clean up after us. Skin the wolf. Ooh, nice piece of suet. Night time again. Brittany to our left. Think about it, could have actually didn't need to put the gold in the bank, I could have dropped it in at Crossroads. Not to worry. North Midmere Way, a couple of quests in there. Let's head up to Kiln. We are in Kiln. Have a nice tour of the Novia. Of course, there's Kiln sewers up here. A puzzle quest in there more than anything. here, though. To find the horn in question, we needed to find which building he was in. So I might have to look around. This one, let's find out. There's the thingy, there's that one. Okay, let's have a look around. Oh, it's this one. Up there actually. I'm just going to check in here. I'm going to check that one. Just have changed it. There's another fawn in the town, but I thought it's a different one. In there. Okay, let's go and talk to that one. In that one. Yep, in that one. And up there, and we clean up that one, but this one over here. I think it's high up though. No, okay, it's going to talk to the other form then. Thought there was another one. So what did mate? Exit it. See if it gives any other memories. From Artifice. So changing the quest tree, which I had this one before, and we needed to find a different form. So there's still one I'm missing. Check this one out. Should have fallen in one of these buildings. Puzzle. The horrible thing is when you know where you've got to go, you can't find the one person. There should be an injured fawn. Been everywhere. Seven. Okay. Steps. Thank you. I don't think he's over here. I've got to check. Moved out is all I can say, but I don't know how you're supposed to carry on the quest if you can't find the next character. No. What I suggest is that they've moved the character. Can't find him. Should be one of these houses. I'm sure we've checked all of them. Check that one, been there. Been up there. And that one. Been on the top of that one. And been down the bottom. Been on this one. Around this one. So sure we've been in there. Well, I'm not puzzled now. Sure, I was going to have a word with the other travellers, but I'm sure they didn't. A lot of these have got stories. Trying to get answers. They're all on their way to two brothers, I think. the pilgrimage to Artifus, which is where we're going to end up. In these troops. Now we talked to May before. And we think we need to talk to. I have the word bone steel on there. There's something I'm overlooking. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a break and we'll pick up the story next time. So if you are new to my channel, if you'd like to click subscribe or follow, that would be great. And thank you for watching.